Cheers to a new video. Hey YouTube student, welcome back for another video. Today we are going to be going through this makeup right here. I know I've been doing a lot of makeup, but I'm just having fun with makeup and I enjoy it, and from what I've heard you guys enjoy it too. So I usually don't follow the rules. It's just not me. I don't follow the rules. For me, Christmas or New Year's is not going to be like drastically smoky eyes with a red lip and, you know, just the type, like your normal type of look. I like to play with colors. I have been going through a long phase of nudes, so I'm back to playing with colors. Today I'm delivering you this blue Christmas. Well, it's not going to be, oh, look. That I told you, my phone is always ringing when I'm filming. It's just, hello, papa, ça va? Tu vas bien? So obviously I don't remember what I was talking about, but anyways, I am going to show you how I did this look right here. I have been using my favorite lip combo of the moment. It's the Lime Crime in Riot and a Revlon lipstick. Absolutely love this. It's just like one of my go-to lip combination of the moment. If ever you like this makeup tutorial, make sure you thumbs up and then comment, share, subscribe to my channel. Welcome to all of my new subscribers. I am so glad that you guys are joining me. This place is your place. Remember, you choose to be beautiful. Whatever you do, beauty is a choice. Beauty is a style of life. If you decide to be a beautiful person inside, well, it will definitely reflect on the outside. And it's just like, it sounds so cheesy, but it is so true. Beauty is really a choice. So I want you to choose to be beautiful and let me know what today you have been doing to be a beautiful person. Share with me. As you can see, I still respond to all of your comments, and I am so glad, and I thank God that I still can reply to all of my comments. So go ahead down there, leave me your comments, tell me how you like this look and what you want to see next, and I will talk to you all very soon again. I love you guys. Mwah.